So if you haven't seen my full reaction video for All the Dodds, it's on the channel. I uploaded it like a couple days ago. But if you saw the reaction video, one of the songs that I really liked was First Person Shooter. And Drake actually dropped a music video for First Person Shooter with J. Cole. Ever since I reacted to that album, I've been listening nonstop to this song, to Drew Picasso, Tried Our Best. What is that one with him and Chief Keef? Used to be a smarty. Like that one, I fuck with that one. I fuck with Chief Keef heavily. But yeah, so I want to react to this. And apparently tomorrow he's dropping, or tonight midnight, he's dropping Scary Hours 3. So I've listened to Scary Hours 2. I think that's the one with like Wants and Needs and Lemon Pepper Freestyle. I don't know if I reacted to it, but I know I listened to it. But yeah, so I have Tory Lanez to a whole album reaction video for tomorrow, and then I have Drake's Scary Hours. I know it's probably gonna be like 3 or 4 songs, but still, I have to, and I want to upload it like at the same day. So I'm gonna be really busy tomorrow. By the way, go ahead, follow your boy on Instagram, is Devart. The link is also down in the description if you need it. But all right, let's get right into the video. Oh shit, it's fucking that, what is his name? I forgot, but he's from The Office. My six. Is it Kevin? Six.
Hello? No, everything's good here. Everybody's working hard. Nobody has left their desks all day. I've been keeping an eye on them. Thank you, sir.
First person shooter mode. We turning your son to a funeral. To them niggas that say they want office, you better be talking about working in cubicles. Yeah, them boys had a lot, but I knew the code. A lot of niggas debating my numero. Not the 3, not the 2, I'm at UNO. Yeah. Numero UNO. Me and Drizzy, this shit like the Super Bowl. Man, this shit done it big as the. Big as the what? Big as the what?
Yo.
Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just 2 guys playing shit that they did in the studio. Niggas usually say,
Yo, this video is going hard. What the fuck? Oh shit. This video is going actually hard as fuck.
And they versus back to me and they be terrible just like a 2-year-old. I love a dinner with some fine women when they start debating about who the GOAT. I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who you bitches really rooting for? Like a kid that had bad from January to November, nigga, it's just too cold. Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the Super Bowl. Niggas so thirsty to put me in beef. I set in my words and start looking too deep.
Oh, shit. Oh, hold up. Oh, what the fuck?
Super Bowl. Niggas so thirsty to put me in beef. I set in my words and start.
Yo, this is the fucking Messi and Ronaldo fucking. Yo, that picture is fucking tough as fuck. Like the messy one, bro, that shit is so tough.
Looking too deep, I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock cause I love the mystique. I still wanna give me a song where I be. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your caller ID. I'm naming the album to fall off. It's pretty ironic cause it ain't no fall off for me. Still in this bitch getting bigger. They waiting on the kid to come drop like a father to be. Love when they argue the hardest MC. Is it
that? Yo, hold up, this video fire as fuck. What the fuck? He's 37 and bro, J. Cole is 38. Man, 6'2? There's no way he's 6'2. Is he actually? Damn, duh. Toronto and North Carolina.
We the big 3 like we started a league.
Damn, Man's has 9 albums and I want to react to their albums actually. So I have to react to 9 and 6 albums. Bro, fuck. This shit gonna be long as fuck. But I've never heard a J. Cole album. And oh, actually, I've listened to Off Season, and I want to react to Drake's discography. So
right now, I feel like Muhammad Ali. Yeah, Muhammad Ali, the one that they call when this shit ain't connecting no more. Feel like I got a job in IT.
Oh, this shit is fire, bro. Yo, hold up. Are they about to do the meme?
I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake.
Yo, it even has the fucking background of the meme. Because that's the van, and this is the two boxes that are here. Oh, shit. To be demon deacons, we got them a 10 in your weight. Hey, how the gang got away from the bars, man, this shit like a prison escape. Everybody step is we're fucking it. Everybody breakfast, and I'm about to clean up my plate. When I show up, it's motion picture, blockbuster. The goat with the golden pin, the top toucher, the spot rusher. Spray this whole shit up, the crap duster. Yo, what the fuck? Not Russia, but apply pressure to your cranium. Dude, I wonder if they had to get clearance from Sony to do that. Because Sony's like strict when it comes to fucking Spider-Man. Spray this whole shit up, the crap duster. Not Russia, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cold's automatic when aiming them with the boy in the status of stadium. Nigga. Oh shit! Bro, this shit is fucking hard. What the hell? Hey, What the fuck is that chain? Is it supposed to represent a, like a Dodge chain? This is lime green. I search one name and end up seeing 20 teams. Nadine, Christine, Justine, Kathleen, Charlene, Pauline, Claudine. Man, I pack them in this phone like some sardines. And they send me naked pictures. Yo, that was a fucking fake ass paw. Look at that. On a golf stream, my youngest richer than you rappers and they all stream. I really hate that you been selling them some false dreams. Man, if your pub was up for sale, I'd buy the whole thing. Would they ever give me flowers? Well, of course not. They don't wanna have that talk cause it's a sore spot. They know the boy, the one that got a boycott. I told Jimmy Jam I use a Grammy as a doorstop. Girl, give me some hair because I need it. And if I fuck with you, then after I might eat it. What? Niggas talking about when this gonna be repeated. What the fuck, bro? I'm one away from Michael, nigga. Beat it, nigga. Beat it. What? Oh, shit. Okay, hold up. He hit that shit, though. After I might eat it. What? Niggas talking about when this gonna be repeated. What the fuck, bro? I'm one away from Michael, nigga. Beat it, nigga. Beat it. What? That's fire, bro. And he got the glove as well. Bro, this shit is fucking gas. That's hard, bro. That's fucking fire. That's fucking fire, though. Like this shit, this shot is fire. Bro. This fucking music video is hard as shit. Especially when it like. Niggas too deep, I look words and start looking too. Bro, like this whole like, Messi Ronaldo like, reference, fire. I look at the tweets and start. Stuck in my teeth, oh, letting it rock cause I love the mystique. I still wanna give me a song where I be. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your call ID. I'm naming the album to fall off. It's pretty ironic cause it. I'm glad they fucking did that. Cause Messi and Ronaldo are the fucking goat. Getting bigger. They waiting on the kid to come drop like a father to be. Love when they argue. This whole vibe is so tough. This shit tough as fuck. Viewers anxiously waiting the conclusion of this competition. Three like we started a league, but right now I feel like- bro, this shit is fucking fire. And tomorrow, he's dropping Scary Hours 3. And I'm going to be on that. As soon as it says I work from 7 p.m. and I don't get off to 7 a.m. tomorrow. And as soon as I get home, I don't know. Should I sleep first or should I react to it first and then go to sleep? I don't know, but I'm gonna be on that shit. Like, I'm gonna probably react to it and then go to sleep. Bro, I'm ready for tomorrow. But alright, that's it for this video. If you enjoyed that video, please hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. And comment down any song suggestions or video recommendations that you want me to react to. And I'll be sure to react to them. Alright, peace.